Skullduggery. The insurance company was investigated by the FBI after claims of skullduggery and cheating customers were reported.